Zack Daley is proof that persistence pays off. The senior failed to make the Crusaders hockey team as a forward his junior year, so he became the backup goaltender. And this year, he became the starter as a senior and led Bishop Canevin to its first state title since 1989. Welcome to Bishop Canevin, the home of good music and great hockey. With the help of goaltender Zack Daley, the Crusaders took home in their fourth state title in school history. Daley stopped 27 of 28 shots in the championship game and finished the playoffs with a 1.88 goals against average, and that's why we named him our Student Athlete of the Week.
Yeah, I was really happy that, you know, I played as well as I did, and my teammates, they gave me the year that I wanted, especially with the rest of our seniors. So, it was a great accomplishment.
Off the ice, Daley carries a 3.5 GPA, and as always, we gave him one shout-out to whomever he wanted.
The Bishop Canevin community. that's it.
Look at that. True Crusader. We weren't letting him off the hook that easy, so we asked team captain Frankie Vance to tell us one thing we don't know about Zack Daley.
That he's actually a model.
So he's not just a goaltender.
No, he's actually a model, and he's planning on going out to L.A. after the school year's over.
Thanks to Zack, Bishop Canevin received a $250 check from the Clearview Federal Credit Union. Congrats again to Zack Daley, our Student Athlete of the Week.
I didn't go on to model after I left Bishop Canevin 11 years ago. Congrats again to Zack.